crossing illegal, right?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Anywho, they meet up around the driving school someplace. Thought you might, you
that
know.
That is crazy, yo.
Thanks, Jethro. I'ma think about it, and I'll holler at you. Later, man. Hey, what up, Z?
Nothing is up, Carl, apart from my blood pressure and the imminent collapse of my hopes and dreams.
Why?
As usual, the forces of darkness have triumphed over good. Life is nothing but misery, briefly interspersed with agony.
Homie, what you own? Whatever it is, you need to reduce the dosage.
Excuse me, but I never take drugs. We all know drugs are for losers and or sex maniacs. And right now, sex is the last thing on my mind.
Thank God for that.
Berkeley is back.
Oh, Berkeley.
Yes.
Who the fuck is Berkeley?
Just a man I once beat in fair competition. A man literally obsessed with revenge.
Oh, you put hands on him?
No, please. I never initiate violence.
Oh, I know. You knocked his bitch.
No. I won the prize in the science fair. First prize, that is.
And now he want to pop you?
Oh.
And they say gangbangers is petty and small-minded. And what's that bleeper sound?
That's him. We shall fight to the end. Berkeley's launched a full-scale attack.
This is insanity.
All batteries commence fire. He's going for my transmitters. If he takes them out, I'll never be able to launch a counterattack.
No problem, man, but they're only toys.
They're not toys. They're just smaller. CJ, bogey's at 12 o'clock.
Thank you.
prepare for the battles ahead.
Never have so few owed so many. Too little, three... No, that's not it. What is it? We will fight him on the beaches.